turn the power switch off, and unplug the power cord from the electrical outlet before cleaning. As you use your machine, dust and fluff tends to collect, particularly around the stitch plate and lower knife, and should be removed regularly. When cleaning, apply one or two drops of oil to the point indicated with an arrow. Use the looper threader for the looper pipe cleaning.